Where do we look for things to cook in the book?
Big Cook and Little Cook are getting busy.
The little people.
Happy birthday!
Here's Bob the Builder! And Bob is here, made of all different materials stuck on. Isn't that clever? Beautiful. Very nice. Happy birthday, Daniel. There you are in one of Bob's balloons. You're two today. Have a wonderful time. Love from Mummy and Daddy.
Oh, look. The birthday plant is carrying this card. And look, the tweenies are jumping about, but we also have Rebecca, who is dressed as a tweenie, and you are one. Love and hugs to you from Mummy, Daddy, Nanny and Grandad, Granny and Grandpa, and all your family, including Cousin Alfred.
James, I think you'd like to go in the night garden, because here you are with some of your favourite stars. There's Upsy Daisy and the Tomblyboos, Macabaca, Macabaca, and Higgle Piggle, here to say happy birthday to you, James. Two today, lots of love from Mummy and Daddy, and also Sister Perry and Brother John.
Happy birthday to you. Oh, let go, birthday plant. Now, look at this. Bob the Builder has instructed Lofty to pick up Zachary, who is two today. Happy birthday, Zachary. Love from Mummy, Daddy, and both your grandmas and granddads.
Happy birthday, Zachary. Now, the birthday plant has given us another card here with Underground Ernie and Postman Pat. And between the two balloons, we've got the birthday boy, Alex, who's two. Happy birthday. Lots of love from Jack and Mummy and Daddy.
Have a great day. Look at this big card. There are loads of postage stamps here. And a number two for Joseph. Happy birthday to you. Lots of love from Mummy, Daddy, both your grandparents and all your family and friends.
Happy birthday, Joseph. Come on, birthday plant. Oh, that's better. Now we have the Teletubbies here, and just above them we have Mom. Happy birthday to you. It's your second birthday. Have a wonderful time. Lots of love from Mummy, Daddy, Nana, Nanny, Dada, Daddy, Uncles, Aunties, Cousin Saber, and Nizish as well. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday. Now, Chris, can you help me with this
one? Of course.
Because up here we want to say happy birthday to Clarissa, who is two. Have a lovely day. Love from Kaylee, Matthew, Ronan, and Mummy and Daddy.
Thanks for sending in your cards. We try and show as many as possible. And it is your birthday today.
Happy birthday!